without giving you half of my dough. And even worse, if I was broke, would you want me? If I couldn't get you finer things like all of them diamond ring bitches kill for, would you still roll? If we couldn't see the sun rising off the shore of Thailand, would you ride in? If I wasn't driving, if I wasn't an eight-figure nigga by the name of Jigga, would you come around me and would you clown me? If I couldn't...
Thank you. laying in the coop with my hat turned back. We caught eyes for a moment, and that was that. So I skated off as she strolled off, looking at them legs, goddamn, they look so soft. I gotta take it from your man, that's my mission. If his love has really got to handle competition, you only knew him 5 months. Right? Besides, he drink too much and smoke too many blunts. And I be working out every day, thinking about you. Looking at my own eyes in the rear view, catching flashbacks of our eye contact. Wish I could lay you on your stomach and caress your back. I would hold you in my arms and ease your fears. I can't believe it, I ain't had a crush in years. Hey, love.
Take it off here today. I'd rather have it that way. It's okay. It's okay.
I'm on the prowl with the hammer. Hardly smile at the camera. Too many niggas are dying. Spend the time for the rental. Saves up on the rental. And plus in the bank, we'll scuffing the paint. We handcuffing that bitch. She don't wanna be with you. All she want is your chips. Alone, nigga, beat it too. Sneak the heaters through, so we can party good. Grandson of Peter Drew, born out in Hollywood. The boy wonder will unravel your team. I'm T.I.L. next to Avril Lavigne. All my carrots are green. The boy is proud of me. You and I, you're loving it. So we can do it all.